your television screens or on your radio dial if you're taking us in on 680 The Fan and 93.7 FM in Atlanta. 3-1, Georgia Swarm.
Yeah, was really taken out of the game offensively. Georgia did a great job defensively. And you know what? As Georgia comes back and they score, Shayne Jackson goes 5-hole. Just like they started the second quarter, they get a goal early in the third quarter. That's what Georgia's doing really well.
Well, we mentioned Lyle Thompson as the goal dances out at Sting City with his 6 goals in 6 quarters. Now Shayne Jackson with 5 goals in 7 quarters. Yeah, a beautiful bounce shot to the left of Higgins.
You can see Nick Finley, the defender, he doesn't know where to look. And if you're moving your head like that, you're not defending anything.
Too much space.
Yeah, and Shayne Jackson just closes out and keeps Nick Finley backing up.